Bruce Power has two first-of-a-kind tool sets coming to the Unit 3 reactor refurbishment project this year. The automated inspection and Calandria tube installation tooling. Each will add an unprecedented level of precision, safety, and efficiency to the largest clean energy initiative in Ontario, the Bruce Power Life Extension Program. Our skilled trade operators will be using the finest tools in the nuclear industry to extend our site's life to 2064.
The major component replacement in Unit 6 was executed by thousands, safely conducting 24 million hours of work with an industry-leading safety record. Our challenge going forward with each successive unit is to get better and better outcomes, and that includes cost, quality, and safety. Our automated inspection tooling takes the trained staff that would be on the work platform in previous units and puts them into control center, allowing them to focus on other value-added tasks that aren't repetitive on the work platform, such as maintenance and operation. It's taken almost 3 years to get here, but we now have an inspection tool set that includes AI-enabled anomaly detection, digital record keeping, automatic place keeping for where we are in the process, and the automated inspection and validation of hundreds of reactor components, all without people present on the work platform. One of the additional benefits we get from automated tooling is that we are provided automated reports each shift to understand which process step is lagging, which ones are leading, which ones are causing us the most challenges, so that we can then focus on those to close gaps in performance and make sure we get a faster, safer outcome. Though the inspection series on Unit 3 will be the first time that robotics of this nature have been used on a CANDU refurbishment, it won't be the last, and it's not even the last on Unit 3.
The other benefit of the automated tooling is it gives our tool performance team a lot of data from the tool. We're able to measure within thousands of an inch the install tolerances of the Calandria tube, as well as the roll joint torque control for the servo-driven motors on the rolling, as well as the rotation of the tool to ensure we're installing Calandria tubes within the very tight tech spec tolerances that we have. In order to be successful in these kind of large scale innovations, you definitely need a vendor community that's all driven to a common goal. Some of those vendors are ATS Automation, Calian, Atkins Realis, Shoreline Power Group, and of course our core team here at Bruce Power that's supporting as well. I think it's an exciting program to be a part of, and what I enjoy the most is seeing this team come together.
In the past 20 years, a lot of this tooling hasn't changed. Now that we're coming into Unit 3, it's awesome to get some of this new automated tooling and robotics. As a team, of course, we consist of boilermakers that'll do the installation of the tooling, and then we have millwrights that'll do the maintenance work for the equipment. We also have electricians that'll make sure all their wires are run right with the equipment moving and the automated sequences going flawless. The efforts that have gone in are fantastic. You know, all the support, the different teams, the different vendors involved put a lot of effort into it. It's been an honor to work with a lot of these team members, and it's been a great experience for myself. The future looks very bright.